So this day I don't take it as a coincidence, I take it as a privilege for me to be part of what I can do.
Collectively, together, we have the responsibility to maintain momentum so that the transformative process that began with the signing of the agreement 13 months ago will be fully realised.
Peace is all we need.
United Nations has been actively engaged in supporting the restoration of peace in the country. UN support the revitalized peace agreement.